Mario has had many iconic voice lines over the years, from
"It's me, Mario!"
to
"Let's-a-go!"
But perhaps one of his most famous lines of all is
"Here we go!"
Playing all the way through Super Mario 64, you'll hear those words over 100 times.
Here we go!
It is such an amazing pleasure and joy to do what I do. I love every minute of it.
Now, we all know Charles Martinet as the official voice of Mario, but he's certainly not the only voice. Mario has also been voiced by Captain Lou, Bob Hoskins, and others. So with all sources of Mario voice acting included, was Martinet the first to say this iconic line? Well, in the official in-game capacity, yes. Super Mario 64 is the first time Mario said this line in a video game, but it's not the first time the character of Mario said "here we go" as a catchphrase. To find the answer to that, we have to dig a little deeper. It's no secret that Nintendo as a company will look towards their past as inspiration for their future, this instance being no exception. After Donkey Kong became the best-selling arcade game in 1981, Ralston Cereals, the same company who made the Nintendo cereal system, capitalized on the game's popularity by introducing Donkey Kong Cereal. To find "here we go" used as a catchphrase, we have to go all the way back to 1983 and this commercial for Donkey Kong Cereal.
Save me! Kids, I'm gonna jump, you're gonna crunch, here we go!
There you have it, the first time the character Mario said his iconic catchphrase.
Donkey Kong Cereal!
So in the off chance anyone ever asks you this, well, now you know.
You love the crunch,